We want change, and if there's any way that we can show them the amount of support that we have and like put pressure on them to do something, that's our ultimate goal.
WPTV taking you live today at 5. Watch WPTV News Channel 5.